The ideal preparation for the winter is a vegetable saute. It is perfectly stored and has a rich taste and aroma. Take note of the recipe. Prepare all the ingredients. Cut the eggplant into large cubes. Pour the oil into the bottom of the pan and start folding the vegetables. First, pour the eggplant into the pan. Peel the onion from the husk. Remove the seeds from the sweet pepper. Cut the onion and bell pepper into medium cubes. Use any color of sweet pepper, red, yellow, or green. Add the onion and sweet pepper to the pan. Cut the tomatoes into large cubes. Pour the tomatoes into a saucepan, add salt, sugar, and pour in water. Simmer the sauté over medium heat for 20 to 25 minutes. Pour in the vinegar 5 minutes before the end. Stir the sauté, taste it. Place the hot honeycomb in pre-prepared, sterilized glass jars. Close the jars with lids and turn them upside down. Cover with a warm blanket and allow to cool completely. Store the snack billet in a dark pantry or cellar. The output is 2 cans of 0.35 liters each.